వివరాలు చూద్దాం. రాష్ట్రం ఏర్పడ్డ రెండేళ్లలోనే 2 అంకెల వృద్ధిని చేరుకున్నామని గవర్నర్ నరసింహన్ గుర్తు చేశారు. రాష్ట్రాన్ని పెట్టుబడుల కేంద్రంగా చేయడంలో తన ప్రభుత్వం ఎంతో ముందడుగు వేస్తుందని, ఇప్పటికే 100 కోట్ల రూపాయల విలువైన పెట్టుబడులు, నూతన ఉద్యోగాలు రాష్ట్రానికి వచ్చాయన్నారు. నదుల అనుసంధానంలో దేశంలోనే ముందు నిలిచిన రాష్ట్రంగా ఏపీ చరిత్ర సృష్టించిందని నరసింహన్ తెలిపారు. పోలవరం ప్రాజెక్టు నిర్మాణం శరవేగంగా జరుగుతోందని, ఈ ప్రాజెక్టు పూర్తయితే 100,000 ఎకరాలు గోదావరి నీటితో సస్యశ్యామలవుతాయన్నారు. తోటపల్లి, వెలుగొండ ప్రాజెక్టులు సైతం అనుకున్న సమయంలోగా పూర్తవుతాయని నరసింహన్ ధీమా వ్యక్తం చేశారు.
Efforts of my government have kept Andhra Pradesh atop in the production of oil palm, papaya, citrus and chilies, and second in the production of mango and tomato in the country. Micro irrigation through drip and sprinkler mechanism has proved effective both in terms of cost and output. We are implementing strategies to make Rayalaseema a horticultural hub. My government targets to cover 1 million farmers in the next 3 years under the farmer producer organizations for agriculture and allied sectors in order to establish forward and backward linkages and to promote the products of Andhra Pradesh to global standards. Livestock sector has emerged as an alternative and dependable source of income generation even during times of severe drought. My government is providing fodder to livestock at the doorsteps of the farmers below poverty line at 50% subsidy, ensuring fodder security under Kutumba Vikasam. My government endeavors to insulate the farmers from the vagaries of agriculture by focus on livestock sector to ensure that every household has a minimum monthly income of ₹10,000. Fisheries sector has witnessed a phenomenal growth in the recent past. Andhra Pradesh is accounting for 70% of the total culture prawn in the country and occupies a share of 45% in the total seafood exports in the country. Fisheries are providing employment to 14.5 lakh persons and contributing significantly to the state's economy. My government has initiated plans to make Andhra Pradesh the aqua hub of the world. My government has initiated a people's movement under the Vanam Manam program. Under the mission Harita Andhra Pradesh campaign, we target to increase the present green cover from 26% to 50% in the state by the year 2029. Horticulture sector is an essential component for food and nutrition security in the state. Efforts of my government have kept Andhra Pradesh atop in the production of oil palm, papaya, citrus and chilies, and second in the production of mango and tomato in the country. Micro irrigation through drip and sprinkler mechanism has proved effective both in terms of cost and output. We are implementing strategies to make Rayalaseema a horticultural hub. My government targets to cover 1 million farmers in the next 3 years under the farmer producer organizations for agriculture and allied sectors in order to establish forward and backward linkages and to promote the products of Andhra Pradesh to global standards. Livestock sector has emerged as an alternative and dependable source of income generation even during times of severe drought. My government is providing fodder to livestock at the doorsteps of the farmers below poverty line at 50% subsidy, ensuring fodder security under Kutumba Vikasam. My government endeavors to insulate the farmers from the vagaries of agriculture by focus on livestock sector to ensure that every household has a minimum monthly income of ₹10,000. Fisheries sector has witnessed a phenomenal growth in the recent past. Andhra Pradesh is accounting for 70% of the total culture prawn in the country and occupies a share of 45% in the total seafood exports in the country. Fisheries are providing employment to 14.5 lakh persons and contributing significantly to the state's economy. My government has initiated plans to make Andhra Pradesh the aqua hub of the world. My government has initiated a people's movement under the Vanam Manam program. Under the mission Harita Andhra Pradesh campaign, we target to increase the present green cover from 26% to 50% in the state by the year 2029. The entire process will be monitored with geotagging. Sustained efforts are being taken up to ensure that most of the Nagaravanams are operational by the end of March 2017, and my government has evolved Pallevanam theme to improve forestry in rural areas. After the state of reorganization, Andhra Pradesh is predominantly an agrarian economy. My government, while strengthening the agriculture sector to make farming a profitable occupation, is also undertaking structural reforms to give him. Horticulture sector is an essential component for food and nutrition security in the state. Efforts of my government have kept Andhra Pradesh atop in the production of oil palm, papaya, citrus and chilies, and second in the production of mango and tomato in the country. Micro irrigation through drip and sprinkler mechanism has proved effective both in terms of cost and output. We are implementing strategies to make Rayalaseema a horticultural hub. My government targets to cover 1 million farmers in the next 3 years under the farmer producer organizations for agriculture and allied sectors in order to establish forward and backward linkages and to promote the products of Andhra Pradesh to global standards. Thank you.